Little bro, new Rose Square Culture shirt.
I made both of these ones today.
Both from the day.
And some
Third of minute. You already see it. ALB.
What's up, little bro?
You already know what it is. You know what I mean?
Real nigga shit.
You know what I mean? You already see it, man.
What's up?
Turn around, brother. Look at the back. I'm showing what time it is, man. He made these last night. You know what I mean?
What's up?
Come on, man. Look at the colors.
Look at the sticks.
Come on, man.
Niggas ain't seen goddamn trillions of dollars till they seen us. You feel me? We're right here in Leon, you know what I mean? So, back in the motherfucking Marshall Street. Let me look at the menu, man. Leon got everything. Come fuck
everything,
with
man.
Keep the fish on deck, you know what I mean? Perfect. Bro, I ain't getting nothing liquor, so I guess we get something, we go to the east coast. You know, we eat downtown, or we eat over south side. So we just make our way around different parts of town and shit, but, you know, bro see the way I maneuver. You know what I'm saying? Bro ain't even torn it, so it ain't like, you know what I'm saying, nigga can hate on this swag or what he doing, because he's just really getting into knowing what the fuck like. But seeing me, man, he see me just do all kinds of shit. You know what I mean? I might not make money on everything every day, but I make money on some shit every day. You know what I'm saying? But I got my hands in all things. So on any given day, something's going to work. Whether it's selling up a house, a car, anything, man. I do shit and motherfuckers don't even see it. Because bro see it because he's with me. You know what I'm saying? But I got other shit going on online that nobody sees. I don't even see it. You know what I mean? I just get a goddamn email saying that motherfucker bought something and you got some money. That's the internet. See, out here, you, motherfucker got to see you sell something. Like, you got a car, you know, sales sign in it, your number in it. And on the internet, that shit virtual. I take a picture of any car and put that bitch online. You know what I'm saying? I take a picture of 99 motherfucking Aston Martin. You get there, bro, it'd be like, motherfucker, 0800.
You know what I mean? Like, oh, it's out there, motherfucker.
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Pink, though. You know what I'm saying? Today I'm rocking pink for one reason. Well, for two reasons. One, because I like pink. And two, because breast cancer color. You know what I'm saying? So, big shout out to pink. My mama was breast cancer survivor. My sister and all the other people that lived and passed on from breast cancer.
Manu, big shout out.
Big shout out to Manu. You feel me? One of the dumb do that shit. Breast cancer, what it is. Nobody rep that shit like me. I mean, come on, man.